Good morning, guys. Today we're gonna buy... Oh, wrong language. Witam serdecznie. Słuchajcie, dzisiaj będziemy kupować DJI Osmo Action 5 Pro. Film będzie po angielsku. No i po polsku też. No, zacznijmy od tego, że nie planowałem zakupu. Pojawił się znienacka ten pomysł, a to dlatego, że przeglądałem kilka fajnych vlogów i okazało się, że DJI Osmo Action 5 Pro to kompletnie inny level. Cztery godziny na jednej baterii. To jest sick.
Holy moly. So here we are, guys. We are buying DJI Osmo Action 5. I think that this is amazing deal for this price. Learn more. As you see, camera look exactly the same. We don't have too much of changes. The amazing thing is that we have this new sensor and we have a 47 gigabytes of storage. That's actually a good thing. It's very often I pull out the card, I want to go somewhere, I forgot to take a card, and then I realize I don't have a card and I cannot record, and now of course I'm gonna use card. That's definitely gonna be inside my DJI, but 47 gigabytes is actually a plenty. Okay, we have a new chip, as you see, Wi-Fi 6.0, USB 3.0. oh, this one is cool, DJI Osmo Audio Connectivity Ecosystem. So you can actually buy the DJI wireless microphones and connect it here. So this is something that is amazing. I saw how this works. But from this generation, I have to tell you that I watched some YouTube's audio quality. It's, I would say, immense for this, like from this little camera. Probably some kind of AI working in the background, but it's really, really good. We have a water pressure gauge, 240 minutes of recording, 4 hours extended battery lifetime. 240 minutes, it's crazy. So previously I need to have like 3-4 batteries. Now, probably I'm gonna buy this Osmo Action with just one battery because it's more than enough for me. True is that all of the batteries from GoPro are either like, you know, I forgot to charge or they were swollen. They just, you know, look very, very bulky and they just start have issues. So here, and they were losing leg power. So here, 240 minutes on one battery for me is more than enough.
Rozpiętość tonalna 13,5 to jest naprawdę wynik kamer, profesjonalnych kamer. Oczywiście to trzeba jeszcze przetestować, bo to jest maksymalna wartość, ale jeśli osiągalna, to jest niesamowite.
It's gonna have better balance, but also in post production you can adjust a lot more and you can like. Sometimes it's just like image was falling apart when you put like try to pull out the brightness up and you know keep the darkness lower. And right now with that 14.5 stop of dynamic range, this is gonna be insane experience. As far as I know, this has a, like a bigger screen than the GoPro. Rock steady. Here is one thing, only one thing, because a lot of people were testing this. It's only one thing where GoPro is still. No, I'm not gonna use the word dominating, but it's like slightly better. Image quality, sound quality, 13.5 stop dynamic range, 4 hours battery, really like a cinematic looking image from this new sensor, like the same like cameras have. It's literally insane. 47 gigs of storage.
To jest niesamowite i powiem szczerze, że jeśli macie GoPro, trzeba się już pozbyć, bo tyle problemów, co ja miałem z przegrzewaniem i utratą danych. Trzeba dać sobie z tym spokój i iść w DJI. Thank you. Po dwóch dniach kamerka dotarła, także lajkujcie, subskrybujcie, bo będziemy testować w następnych odcinkach. See ya!